Yeah, so at any time, if you just click the right stick, you can actually toggle between this kind of CRT filter. Some people prefer it. It all depends on how you remember it. So, yeah.